Hello, it is Friday. I'm so happy. We're on our way. Where are we going?
To the candy store.
To the candy store. It's not a tradition, but the kids like the tamarindo candy from the Mexican stores. So we're going to go get some of those so they can take on the trip to Disneyland. And guess what we got in the mail today? My friend Melissa from Melbeezy TV. She burnt me some CDs. The World of Color, Parade of Dreams, Welcome to Disneyland, Sensational Parade, Main Street USA, and Electrical Parade. She did these two for us so we could listen to on the way to Disneyland, and we're going to sample a little bit right now, but yeah, and I have everyone in the car with me, and Tyreek's back there. Say hello, Tyreek. Yeah. Alrighty. So we are at home and we just came back from the store and we're making pizza. And these are all our ingredients we're gonna use. Maybe not everything, but pepperoni, cheese, the pre-made dough, mozzarella cheese, white sauce because it's really good, more sausage, and actually two different kind of Italian sausages. Hello, Savannah.
I can't find your phone.
It's in my purse. Okay, here is our pizza. It's about to go in the oven. And as you can hear, we are rocking out to the CD Melissa sent to us. Thank you so much. Pizza's going in the oven. This is the finished pizza. It looks yummy. Hello, Cheyenne is packing her stuff. Having fun, Cheyenne?
No.
No, why? You should be excited. And Savannah's right here. What are you doing?
Watching her.
Why are you sitting in front of her door?
She won't let me go in her room.
She won't let you go in her room? Cheyenne, why don't you want her in your room?
Because she's her.
Because she's her? Okay. Good morning. It's Saturday.
Yes, it is.
One more week till what?
Next Saturday.
Okay, yeah, but one more week. What are we going?
Disneyland.
When they were younger, they didn't pronounce the S in Disneyland. So now we always say Disneyland. And as you can see, it must be morning because I sound like a man. We are getting ready. The kids have dentist appointments. Well, just Cheyenne and Tyreek, because they tried to schedule all four of them. Well, all four of them. I only have three kids. All three of them for next week. But we all know that next Saturday, we will not be in town. Right? Oh, you look nice. Show your outfit, bro.
Where's the Disneyland, bro? I swear.
Show your outfit, bro.
I swear some different socks, though.
Okay, let me show your outfit.
School uniform again.
Okay, can you stand up? Really?
I must.
Okay, he got on his bucket hat. And look at his shirt. Isn't that pretty cool? And then his cutoffs that he made. And then his Nikes. Are those Nikes? Okay, yes, they're Nikes. All right. Looking cool, dude. So yeah, getting ready. And here's my backyard. I'll show it now because the kids are out there cleaning it up. It was a forest. And see our fence? It fell down, so we have to get that fixed, me and the neighbor next door. But they're working on it. Hello, so we are at the computer watching any and all things Disneyland. We're not at the TV because Cheyenne is looking at her show right now. She's catching up. But for dinner, Cheyenne cooked this dinner, and I know it looks a little weird, but it's fried cabbage with bacon and sausages, and it's a little bit dark because I put sriracha in it. It's really, really good. It's so yummy. That's our dinner, and it's healthy. You can eat it over rice or over noodles, but I'm choosing not to eat it over anything just so I won't have the extra starch in there. So very good, yummy. So we're gonna continue watching Disneyland stuff.
Hello everyone, today's Monday and I know this vlog has been like random, little bits from Friday, little bits from Saturday, and I didn't vlog as much as I wanted to this weekend because one of my aunts, she had a mild stroke and things got pretty crazy. So she's doing okay. She has control still of her left side, although her face droops a little bit, but she made it to the hospital on time, so they were able to, I guess, stop it from progressing any further. I don't know the whole story about that, but she's doing okay. So that's the reason for the crazy vlogs. But anyway, we have four more days and we're getting ready for Disneyland. We're doing the final little preparations for packing, and I'm really weird when it comes to vacations. I don't know if any of you are like this, but I have to clean my house spotless from top to bottom, because when I come back, I want to come back to a clean kitchen, a clean house, because I'm already tired from driving. So I just want everything to be spotless. So, you know, every day I'm here cleaning and we're washing clothes and trying to get everything ready for our vacation. And I'll try to have, of course, this video I'll put up, and then Friday before we leave, well, we leave on Saturday, but Friday evening sometime, I'll try to put one final video up before we leave. And then that way when we go on vacation, I promise I will vlog every day. I know I don't vlog every day now, but I will vlog every day at Disneyland. So, yeah.